The mission of the University of Tampa Physician Assistant Program is to engage collaborative training to produce quality and competent graduates to provide quality medical care to the healthcare community.
What we want are for students to be able to be individual providers in their area of passion. So if they want to be a neurosurgical PA or a pediatric PA, we want to give them the tools that they need to be successful in that.
It's really to produce not just PAs, but to produce change agents, people who go out into the community, who have passion, who provide service that reflects their passion, and just people who give back.
A physician assistant is a licensed medical provider, and what that means is that physician assistants practice medicine. We see patients, we complete a history and physical exam, we make a differential diagnosis, we set up a treatment plan, and we do this in collaboration with a supervising physician.
You could go into surgical subspecialties, you can go into emergency medicine, and within those specialties you can go on even further. And then interestingly, there are a lot of physician assistants who train in the U.S. and then go travel abroad, and they're actually known for doing more non-primary care specialties. So it really, being a physician assistant just opens up the doors to all aspects of medicine.
So here at the University of Tampa, they broke ground recently on a new graduate health science building. Our piece of it is 30,000 square feet. We have two floors.
And they will include two large classrooms, state-of-the-art clinical skills lab, problem-based solving labs, anatomy lab, as well as other features that are just state-of-the-art that you will not find at other PA programs.
So you may be in the classroom in the morning learning about heart disease, but in the afternoon you're in the lab in a setting like this behind me where you're seeing a live patient and you're applying that and you can develop your medical decision-making skills over time.
We're really asking and looking at the students, what are your interests? We've got these seven rotations you have to do, but we have two where we can really help you build your skill set to help you be the provider that you envision yourself being.
From day one, administration, the Board of Trustees, everybody involved has gone above and beyond what's required in terms of our facility, in terms of the faculty that we've hired, the experience of the faculty. The answer to all questions has always been quality. What's going to make this program stand apart, and what's going to make this program the best it can possibly be.